promise, and now it's all spoiled. Should have given it to my family while I still had it.
Well, what are we gonna do? Just sit here and starve to death?
Now let's sever down. Let's not lose our heads yet. We're not the first ones to find themselves in this kind of predicament, and we won't be the last.
Even if we survive that bubble of blizzard, what do we live off of? What do we eat? Scrawny rats, occasional squirrel, those puny three fish it took Cincinnati all day long to catch.
Better none.
I say we head south to Louisiana while there's still time.
Well, now, how long do you think it lasts in that blizzard?
I say Elijah's right. Let's get out of here while we can. We'd be plumb out of our minds to try to get through that snow. Well, we'd be plumb out of our minds if we stay here.
I was confident enough in Dan who did come here, and I still have enough confidence in him to stay.
How come you're so old?
Perfect shot!
Maybe you've got some grub stashed away we don't know about, huh?
You accusing me of...